Good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on the web. We start in Laconia, where a convicted arsonist is about to be charged with setting even more fires. 37-year-old Jason Claremont is currently serving 1 to 5 years in state prison after pleading guilty this past July to setting 3 fires in Laconia. Claremont admitted setting a building on fire on Highland Street in January of this year, along with a car, and torching another car last year. Now police say that he was responsible for 3 other fires, including this one on New Salem Street. Laconia police say it was extremely fortunate that firefighters were able to knock the fires down quickly.
Most of them were caught early, but the potential was for a great deal of damage, and obviously a lot of people could have been hurt if any of these fires took off.
Police say these charges bring an end to their investigation into the arsons. Again, Claremont is scheduled to be arraigned this afternoon. Manchester police have identified the man they say robbed the TD Bank on Franklin Street. Police say 34-year-old James Winham demanded cash from a teller but didn't show a weapon. He is now wanted for felony robbery. Anybody with information is asked to call Manchester police at that number there, 668-8711. A man is charged with assaulting a Manchester officer after allegedly locking himself inside a closet in a government building. Police say 24-year-old Nicholas Acevedo refused to come out of a utility closet inside the United States trustee office yesterday. Once the door was pried open, he allegedly slammed it again on the officer. He is charged with simple assault and resisting arrest. A Nashua man is being held on $100,000 bail, accused of allegedly selling heroin. Nashua police say 35-year-old Jeremy Slater is charged with unlawful sale of a narcotic drug, disobeying a police officer, along with other charges as well. A boil water order is in effect for people on the Rollinsford Water and Sewer District. Officials found a water sample contaminated with E. coli. The order only impacts residents serviced by the Water and Sewer District there. Starting tonight at 5, a couple says their hotel added an extra charge to their bill after they posted a negative review. But is this legal? And this cold weather is perfect for snowmaking. Which ski areas are opening this week, and when the rest of our resorts plan to kick off their seasons? That does it for us. Have a great afternoon, everybody.